Oh, yeah, I got a lot of experience in basketball. I got a little team. Yeah, they're probably the best team in, probably the best team in Massachusetts. And they're great. They're all a bunch of, like, 11-year-olds, too, and they're, like, freaking awesome. I know this one kid, his name is Chuck. He can shoot a basketball, like, 20 miles away into the hoop every time. It's freaking swish after swish, you know?
Whoa. Basketball is my favorite sport. I like the way to dribble up and down the court, just like I'm the king on the microphone. So it's Dr. J and Moses Malone. I like slam dunks and taking it to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the give and go. Cause it's
all right. Yeah, I like to warm up before I play a b-ball game. You know, it's part of my b-ball ritual. I bring about 4 cases of Arctic Blue Gatorade, chug those things down like that, you know, and then I get my moves going.
I used to go to the nurse to take the girl to see Tiny Bread against Earl Pearl and Will Bingo and Jerry West play basketball at its very best. Basketball has always been my thing. I like Magic Bird and Bernard King, and number 33, my man Kareem is the center on my stolen team.
Hey, tryouts for our basketball team.
Yeah, that's me.
All right, let's play.
All right, wait, before we start, I just want to let you know that I got my lucky camera crew over here, and they're going to be filming my soon-to-be ESPN reality show, or MTV, if ESPN doesn't take it, reality show called The Mighty Wombats Rule the World of B-Ball. In a matter of 24 hours. I haven't thought of the title yet, but it's gonna be there. Monday nights, 8-7 Central. Be there.
Well, sounds good to me. Get up for first.
All right, we're gonna start with some layups. Layup drill. The thing about a layup is that you wanna get the up of the ball to lay it down on the hoop. Ready? You go layup, and then this kind of thing happens. You just gotta get your partner up there to rebound. That's a rebound when it goes up there and you rebound. Just get the shot in, like so.
That good?
No! Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. You're not laying it on like a freak. Why do they call it a layup? You gotta up it up, lay it on there, juicy like that. Juicy and some sprinkles. Yeah. Your turn.
Alright then.
No! No! Do you wanna get the ladies? Do you wanna be on my basketball team? Do you wanna get riches? Do you want to be on my VH1, MTV, or ESPN 2 reality show? You gotta lay it! Right now, you are not on my team. You would disgrace the Mighty Wombats. Chuck would kick your ass right now with his mighty... Ah!
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't do it right.
Oh, all right. Screw those freaking layups for going for foul shots, right? Foul shots. The point of a foul shot is when you get fouled, you gotta lay it just like a layup. You gotta, it's like icing on a cake. You gotta lay it on. Now, a regular free throw shot is like way up here, but I like taking it back a little bit, you know? Just like the, it's like icing on a cake. Oh, nah, man. Ah, nah. Oh, man. Ah. Oh, man, that was icing. That was ice right there. You iced that. But seriously, I'm surprised you got that in. It was really hard, horrible form. When you throw the free throw, you gotta lay on like icing on a cake. What the? What did I tell you? Yeah, free throw is kind of my thing. when I went state 2 years ago. No, it was like 5 years ago when I was in high school. Yeah, it's probably number one on my team. We're the first Mighty Wombats. Now I'm the coach. And, well, I was probably the best free thrower. I don't know why, kids kept hitting me. And I kept having to take the foul shots and stuff, so I don't know. I guess I just got practice from that kind of thing. Alright, next. Three. The famous three. Best known by three-pointer. People like Paul Pierce, Shaquille O'Neal, and all those guys, they all use the three. So, just listen to me. The three, basic three, is I measured on this line, but, you know, some b-ball stars like to raise the stakes a little bit. let me just, three!
Try to hit that three. Sun's in my eyes. Tough shot.
Oh! Call that a three. I will. Alright, the last part of the test. Scrimmage. Where it's at. Booyah. Kasha. Alright, if you can beat me, the b-ball star, I will give you my job, my jersey, my ball. Oh, you could be the coach. I'm the Mighty Wombats.
You know what? Offer sounds great. Let's see what you can do.
Technical. T! That was a technical foul! That was... What are you smiling? You laughing at me? You laughing at me? Hit me! Right there! Square on the bicep, ass! You don't even... You're off the team! You're never gonna play basketball in this town ever again! I'm gonna tell all the local coaches...
They're freaking iron! You are disgraced in basketball. So really, I'm trying to play a nice, fair game with their friends and their rivalry teams. And you're ruining the game.
Guess I didn't make the team. Left him a little sleepover because we need to take a look at the guy. So.
You know, sometimes people just aren't made up for basketball. I know I am. I know I have the natural abilities to shoot balls like Michael Jordan. I know I can dribble like Shaquille O'Neal. I know I can shoot like Kobe O'Bryant. And some people clearly don't have the skills or the team spirit. I was trying to play a friendly game. I have an injury sustained on my arm from this schmuck who's trying to rain on my parade of my game of basketball. This is my passion. This is my passion. I want to do this for the rest of my life. This is my job. I get paid to coach little kids like Chuck. Chuck's a good team player. Chuck, he might be a little fat, but he can shoot really well. Can't really run, but that's where Steve comes in. Steve's a really skinny runner. And that's my team, and this kid's just not made out for my team.